bother me.
Drugstore at the North Shore Shopping Center on April 7th. On the wall was an interesting exchange between two people named Hope and Joy. Many people that I have known with names like Hope, Joy, Faith, Patience, Prudence, Charity. And some of the most messed up people in the world. The utter effort, ideal, or virtue is a sure sign of trouble. Hope is a fucking cunt bag who's gonna get her fucking shitty head kicked in. Joy, you're fucking dead, cunt face. Hope gave head to my boyfriend and now she's a dead fucking cunt. This is where it stands between Hope and from a literary perspective. I will keep listeners informed of any further developments in the Hope and Joy situation, if and when they are brought to my attention.
Thank you.
time for one more?
Yeah.
One more song!
Please.
These aren't songs!